Hi, Daman. Before we conclude for the day, I wanted to take a moment of everyone's time to thank you for making me a part of the Organization Resilience Workshop. As I mentioned on day one, I was introduced to the idea of organizational resilience many years ago. And when I first looked at the draft, my immediate response was, well, this looks like a vague amalgamation of 27001 and 22301. And I don't think I was the only one who felt it that way back then. Fast forward to 2020, it is heartening to see the kind of work scholars have put in to give organizational resilience the structure it enjoys today. And most importantly, it now has a standard that one can confer to. And as being one of the first attendees of your course, if I may have the honor of saying that you've done a tremendous job by breaking organizational resilience principles, attributes, and intentions into 20 tangible bodies of work that professionals like me can relate to and work upon. Many congratulations again, Daman, on putting an academically strong yet very practical course together.